A big worry, a big cluster has been reported in two areas, one in Jama Masjid area and second one in northwest Delhi, that is Jahangirpuri. First, let's take to the Jama Masjid area, where 11 people from the same family, from a joint family, have now been tested positive for COVID-19 infection. This after one of the family members with a travel history was tested positive for the infection few days back. And now that patient is actually being treated at the private hospital. So after this family member was tested positive, so other 17 members of the same family, of the same joint family, they decided to test themselves because they belong to the high risk contact criteria. So when all these 17 people tested, of which 11 have now tested positive, so what the officials are saying is that they are screening the surrounding area to see whether this particular infection has spread to the local area. Coming to the next area, that is Jahangirpuri, which is in the northwest Delhi, 46 cases have reported today. This is the second cluster where the officials are saying is that in the same area earlier, 31 people, of which 26 from the same family, had earlier tested. So now when they did the screening of the surrounding area, they got to know that 46 people today, again, they tested positive for the infection, of which 6 of them are deployed there as policemen. Even they have been tested positive in that area.